This was actually the last painting that I did in last year, 2007. What I did was I added this plywood part and this piece of wood that has some ballpoint markings on it. It's been so long, I don't know if I still know how to paint. Maybe the best way to do this is to just grab any paint and just start painting and see what happens. Like this. I'm not inspired at all, but I gotta keep going. That's what happens when you don't paint for a while. You are hesitant. It's not going anywhere. Is art? It's not. Next.